I got new rubber. And there's the bling from my G-Made from a couple months ago. I think it was a couple months. Those are the G-Made 1.9 beadlock chromes with the iRock 1.9 Super Swappers from RC 4-Wheel Drive. My favorite tire by far. Those are like my four set. I pretty much get a pair twice a year, pretty much. It's got the Hilux body, again, on the G-Made chassis. No front bumper. Drilled a hole, slapped it on. It's all the mods I did. I may have to raise it up a little bit because she's pretty tight, but I'm hoping that the leaf springs will save me from, rubbing out too much. I can't wait. A couple more minutes, we'll take off. There should be tons of mud tonight. Hopefully my motor holds out. There's gonna be water everywhere. Yoda.
Ice to contend with, but that's okay. Yoda! Yo, copyright. I got ice in my hood now for extra traction. Shirtless dude's cold.
I can see his nipple. Oh yeah, so Doug's AE2 has left us now. I had a spare VXL in the backpack because I hate seeing people carry their truck. Bless his Ted. So he's got that in there, but he's still running the 27 turn axial motor. So same as before, just no drag brake, and now he's got that delay when he goes forward reverse. Good old Traxxas.